I return for more. Little did Tigerfrost know. Wait. I fucked that up because I started in first person and then I immediately switched to third person. Though did he return now, little did Tigerfrost know, 4 hours had flown out the window in the past session. He had no idea that it happened. Well, okay. That's right, I had no idea that 4 freaking hours just went by. Like, it felt like a matter of maybe an hour most. But no, 4 hours. That you know what that means, guys? That's not just, oh yeah, this game's good. That means, like, this game is good. Like, and not just good, but it's good. Like, that is big. Enhancing armor. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it, I don't give a shit. So enhancing armor is just like the weapons thing, so I'll have to do that then. Now, our next thing is prepare to leave, but I don't know if I really want to leave just yet, do I? Like, I feel like I want to do a little bit more exploring in the areas. So I'm going to play until around 10 my time, which is about another, just a little under 3 hours from now. So that'll be a good session that I can start uploading. Thought he got like 10 lashes or whatever. He's getting a lot more lashes than that. Okay, let's see if we can't come across any more quests around here. We've still got this out here. Should we actually go and try that? You know what? Yeah, we are. Let's go in there and let's enhance our armor. So my weapons are enhanced for... Actually, can I re-enhance my weapons, or do I have to wait until the time's up?
Is it true?
Okay, I can re-enhance them. Nice. Alright, and the armor. Look at that. Okay, good. I don't think that costs anything. It doesn't say it does. So hopefully it doesn't. I don't have any potions, so let's hopefully not, die down there. Do I have a... Okay, I've got the bestiary here. Spectres. Night wraiths. Oh, I've learned more about different types of wraiths. Oh, gross, man. Anyway, I was hoping that maybe it would tell me in here, like, about the wolf, because that was what was there last. So, we'll go down there and we'll see what we can do. Wish I could, like, hire maybe, like, an NPC to fight with me or something. That'd be pretty cool. See, I don't know if I have to use the silver sword against these guys. Oh, whatever. I might as well. Why not, right? Just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and put a protective shield on me. Still wolves, eh? And there, but see, the thing is that there's so freaking many of them.
What? Lost your nerve?
Yeah, there's so many of them, but they only last, like, one hit. This guy's a little bit more dangerous. Okay, that wasn't too bad, actually. I didn't even take a hit there. So they're easy to kill, but if they lodge up on you, you're probably screwed. I'm sure I can turn this, this raw meat into, like, food that I can actually eat. Wolf's liver and stuff. Alright, let's see what they were protecting. Ugh, gross. Steel ingot, that's gotta be good. Linen, lunar shards, I've got a glyph, black pearl dust, dark iron ore, ruby, pig hide, ruby dust, amber dust. You know what? Yeah, this stuff's pretty cool. Alright, at least I assume it is. Okay, not bad. That was a lot more easy and simpler than I thought it would be. Oh god, there's something way the hell out there in the water. Do I even want to go out there? There's 17 question marks. It's an herbalist. Well, we might as well go out there. It's right out in the water. Just hope it doesn't, like, attract thing. I hope there's, like, no water enemies that are in the water. It says that there are things in the water. Yeah, there is. Oh, shit. Are they coming over to me? Yeah, one of them's coming over to me. How do I... Spoils of War. Did I just find a quest? Is that what I'm understanding here? Secondary quest, collect them all, completed. No. I can track that. Complete your collection of Gwent. Yeah, that doesn't really tell me. I don't know how to complete the collection, honestly, but just pick up cards as I come across them if I don't have them, if I have the money, that is. Okay, so how, if I can I not, like... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that I'm not going to be able to... Oh my god, they're level 10s. Yeah, okay, fuck that. Get out! Get! It says hold to swim swiftly. It's not working. Shit. Yeah, level 10s, and it's a sword thing. It showed on the map. So it's probably like a badass sword, but I can't do that. That's going to result in immediate death for me. I was hoping we'd be able to kind of do everything here, but maybe not. I might be able to still, you know, venture out and see what we've got in these places. I just want to kind of get a little bit more XP or some more loot before we get moving on to another area. And then I can always come back later, you know. Hold on, I gotta take a screenshot of that, because those colors are very beautiful. What is this? Is this that... No, it's a warg.
How you like that silver?
I like it a lot, actually. So that's my heavy attack. Oh shit, I've attracted his buddies. So the normal wolves, they just take a matter of one hit. Okay, easy. Oh shit, there's drowners here.
How long you gonna make him wait?
Come on, damn it. No. Okay, good. Whew. Well, they didn't actually give me any loot, which is what I was hoping for, but oh well. What can you do? You can only get so much loot in a day, right? Then I gotta switch where my mouse is at here. Oh, there's a quest over here. Nice. Okay, let's check this out. Hello, merchant. Fair merchant. What have you got for me? Can't see the quest on the map, so this
monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well... was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping.
Oh.
Something came out from the muck. Damn. Devoured Asher, hooves and all.
Drowners or something more?
No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeared to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Okay. Find a little box. Oh, shit. Took a little bit of damage there. I've still got one of my Thunderbolt potions. I might actually use that if it's a big monster. So it didn't sound like just an ordinary drowner. Can't go about looting that. Okay, so I can actually catch those barrels on fire. Something came out of the muck.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Yeah, that's great. Why are you gonna make me go out there? Like, really? Why? It's a very beautiful place, though. Give it that much. I'm gonna go ahead and turn my air conditioner off for now and scooch in a little bit on the chair here. Because I'm ready for, I'm preparing for a fight. There's a lot of things moving out there. There's a lot of them out here, guys.
Here's the cart.
Oh, jumping doesn't work. I'm trying to grab what I can.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
Look around the cart for evidence about what the attack.
An arrow. Didn't mention this.
Is it a trap? I don't know.
Carts riddled with arrows.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to avoid these goddamn bitch asses over here. Oh wait, I can take this. Okay, or maybe I need something like rid of the bees or... Guys, there's too many of these guys. It's gotta be... The arrows come from that direction, that's gotta be where it is. Oh no, there's a guy right here. It's entered me in combat. They're kind of like running away.
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Yeah, exactly. Find the little box that the merchant was talking about. Boy, it could be anywhere out here. Like, seriously? I'm trying to stay as far away from these little... Oh, shit. No. Fuck. You can't just do that. It's against the law. I mean, it's against the law. No, shit. Yeah, come over here, you little shits. No, they seem to, like, only want to stay over here. No, there's another one. Does he have a dick or something hanging down? Did you see that? He had like a little wet willy or something. I don't know. Damn, I tried getting one of them. Run. Apple juice, please. Gotta get rid of these guys. Maybe one of these guys actually has it. No! Damn it, wrong one! Back up when they start piling up on you like that. You don't want that. Backing up. Backing off. Oh, I got another one, though. Let's get ready, because we're going to do this again. This guy's not worth the time. I'll just take him out with that. No, don't come running out here again, you little shit. These guys are, they're deadly. You get hit once and it does a lot of damage. So I gotta watch my ass. Oh, that did not work. Okay, well. Come here.
Damn, you're ugly.
That's rude. So it seems sometimes... Oh god, I cut his body in half. It seems sometimes they're not really affected by it. I'm gonna need to buy some food. Yeah, see, here he's affected by it. The other guy really wasn't. Okay, and... Oh shit, got hit in the process. But whatever, I think they're mostly dead for the most part. Well, they didn't have what I was looking for, but that's fine. It's still somewhere in this area, huh? What little box. Gather ingredients, not interested. What little frickin' box here, guys? There's a piece of cheese. Ah, over here. There we go. Locked strong box.
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
How far out is that? Oh, it's still quite a ways. I thought maybe we were close to whatever that question mark was. Yeah, we'll come back here for that. So the quests actually don't show up on the map, for the most part, at least as far as I'm concerned. Which means we could easily miss a load of quests. So I'll do this best. See, that's another thing about fast traveling games, like this specifically. You can miss quests if you don't fast travel. Okay, now just in case this guy tries anything funny, I'm going to go ahead and eat some of that. Okay, I'm not going to eat that raw meat. I'm going to see how I cook that. Maybe I have to cook it at a campfire? No, I can extinguish. How to cook food. Crafting,
oh,
maybe.
And you find the box.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hack to use
a bow.
Yeah,
he's got a
so
bow.
Lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
That's not gonna work, is it?
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I've heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Oh, shit! Roach! Boy, it's gotten hot in here again. It's very hot outside. So my air conditioner keeps... Roach! There he is. Roach, he's already here. Let's... Roach, come on. Get in. Get in. Get on. No, come on. Damn it. Okay. I don't know where the hell that came from, but it came from somewhere. Alright, you little shit. You're not getting away. So what do I do? I have to chase down the merchant? I don't...
That stench.
Well, that was easy. Oh, he's behind me. Wait.
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why do you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Girma, Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
So the Nilfgaardians are the Black Ones then, eh? See, I guess I can kind of side with... Ah, shit, so I can... Do I want to side with the Nilfgaardians, or... Or should I let him go, but keep the medicine with me? Because that could be useful, honestly. I have a feeling, like, if I say, I'm taking you to the Nilfgaardians, he'll whip out his bow and, like, and this, I'll have to fight him.
I'm taking you to the Nilfgaardians. You're a murderer, not a soldier.
And you're a traitor. There's a scaffold out there with your name on it.
Hey, soldier. Waiting on a late transport by any chance?
What? Yes. Corporal Lifnitz set out to command headquarters for medicine. He has yet to return, though he was due back several days ago.
Medicine's here, in this box. And this is a 3-in-1. Liar, thief, and your corporal's murderer.
Plow yourself, mutant.
Captain Peter will see to him. And you, Nordling, deserve our thanks. The medication will not save our men's lives, but it will ease their dying.
Your soldier's falling sick. What with?
I do not know. I do not ask. Those who take an interest are usually sent straight to the front.
I don't want to say, got a reward coming my way. Like, it's forcing me to say that.
Gotta say, I was kind of counting on a tangible token of gratitude. A golden, clinky one, in fact.
I thought you acted from conviction, not greed.
I did. That's why I did it.
If that is not the case, here. So you'll remember and tell others that Nilfgaard is generous with those who serve it willingly.
I like how they let that guy carry around his bow, like... like he could just easily start whipping people with it. I didn't want to ask for a reward. I was kind of hoping that they would give one, honestly. Yeah, I mean, a little bit greedy, but... At the end of the day, it was forcing me to ask for it. Okay, well, there you go. That was a nice quest. There's some variety here in these side quests and stuff. Let's get Roach over here. Roach, what the hell are you carrying? Oh my god, he's carrying the frickin' griffin on his... What the hell is that? Look, just that is disgusting. The hook is through his goddamn eyeball and his tongue's hanging out. Okay, well, if that's the... I want to check. What does that do for me? What is it? 10% chance to dismember. And this one is a 5%... I want that bonus experience. Just for right now. I'll hang on to this, though. I wanted to check here and see if all of all this... look at how many different things there are in this game. What the hell? What the hell is this? A drowner tongue. Great. So lobbing around some damn tongue. I'm level three? That means I've got a thing, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. Mutagens. Place mutagens in the appropriate slots to gain bonus character stats. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I get plus 50 vitality for the griffin mutagen. Once activated, mutagens grant bonuses to your character's statistics. Both mutagens and abilities are marked with a color. Put a mutagen in a field with at least one ability of the same color to increase its bonus. Oh, I see. So it's okay. If an ability does not match the color of the mutagen in its field, it does not increase the mutagen's bonus. The increase gained from any other abilities in the same field which do match the mutagen remains. Yeah, of course. If the abilities in that field that match the color of the of that field's mutagen, the greater the mutagen's bonus. Each matching ability increases the bonus by 100%. Mutagens can also be used to brew powerful potions called mutagen penis faces. Well, I mean, I've already got this skill in there, this ability for 500 increased vitality, so I'm going to keep that for right now. You know, an extra 50 is okay. I'm not going to go out of my way to increase that and replace the 500, because then I won't be getting as much. But I like the idea. It works well, and I've still got a point to spend. So I think since this is still locked, I might as well go for this. It increases my attack damage for my fast attack. So that's what I'm going to do. We're going to go ahead and upgrade. There you go. Yeah, that automatically puts it up to 2. So next level, it'll be at 15%. Yeah. Because before, I think I had a 5% increase and a 1% adrenaline point gain, and now it's basically doubled. Okay, well, I think that'll have to do for now. Let's get out of that. Do we still want to... Yeah, we're going to venture out there. Actually, I don't want to go through the swamp, because that's probably a bad idea. So I'm actually going to loop all the way around and get to it that way. That way I'd probably avoid more combat. Dangerous combat at that, you know. Take a right. Gotta be careful here, though. Who knows what's out here? Who knows what kind of creatures that I haven't come across yet? Now let's be careful, guys. Since it's guarded. See anything yet. Hunting trousers and this. Okay, is it a trap? Okay, well, it's not guarded now, so I guess I got away lucky. Oh, that was my freaking horse. Please don't do that. There was another thing up here. In fact, battle music started. Oh, shit, it's bandits, I think. Yeah, they're killing a lot of stuff. No! Why did it take my weapon away? These guys don't do much damage. I think basically everything... Look at all the loot on the map. Like, what the hell? I'm just gonna take everything. Fuck it. I'm gonna see what I can do with this raw meat. I'm not gonna take that. Take that. Raw meat, yes. It automatically pulled out my sword again. Oh, shit. Okay, where is this fucker? Your ass is marked. Wow, one hit and he's... Oh, fucking hell, man! Just chopped his damn head off, willy-nilly. That's not what I was trying to get, but whatever. Alright, so it's a loot place, eh? Florins, we got a runestone, amber dust, and a diagram for a split bolt. Some goat hide. Petals. Amateur's armor repair kit. That could be useful. More orins. That seems to be everything here for now. Black pearl dust. So even though the map says you found everything here, there might still be stuff that you've missed. But all in all, I don't know how do you get those honeycombs. Feel free to let me know in the comments, despite the fact that nobody's probably going to be watching this anyway. Nobody watches my damn Let's Plays. And I'm already quite far into the game. Well, I say I'm quite far into the game, but what I mean is I'm you know, like 5 hours into the Let's Play. I don't know how long this game is, like on average, so I'm not sure how long I'll be waffling about out here. Roach is back there. I think I want to go to this sawmill because I want to check out what's up here. But there is something just off the path over here to the left that we might as well check out. And I know I used my silver sword against that human. I wasn't thinking. Something dangerous off there to the left. Or what should have been to the north. Oh no. More of these frickin' wolves. If I can take them out quickly, one by one. Oh shit, these guys are a little bit more dangerous. No, just back up.
What?
Lost your turf. Actually, thinking of it, yes, beasts, wolves. Oh, they're only vulnerable against just basic oil, beast oil. Okay. Friend of mine used to say that with all these griffins and basilisks and whatnot, good old-fashioned wolves weren't nothing to worry about. Then the damned beast devoured half his flock. That's great. Well, I'm trying to look for wherever that question mark was. I think I traveled a little bit. Yeah, I traveled way off course. It's up here a little bit to the north. Take that rabbit pelt. Well, I just love that clinking sound when you loot something. It's, oh, shit! Oh, that freaking deer scared the fuck out of me. It's one of the power things. That could be useful if it gives me an ability point. But there's something over here. Two things. It's a level 6 wraith. I don't know if I can fight that just yet. I think I've got some oil. Should we try it, guys? Well, actually, first what I want to do is I want to figure out how to cook things. If I can. Quest, character, meditation. Oh. To choose how long you will... Oh, this is resting. Which would... heal me, but not now. Crafting. Okay, let's see. Okay, so crafting does not work in the form of... Shit, how do you cook? It's not alchemy. Spectre oil, though. I've got enough for a few spectre oils. But I wanted actual food, you know what I mean? So let's go back to our inventory here. Like, how do we... It just says food regenerates vitality. 50 vitality. Raw meat. So I don't have to cook it then? Is that what you're saying? Maybe witchers don't have to cook food. I guess there's a slight possibility for that. Okay, well then let's go ahead and go back to alchemy and let's make some specter oil. Just be crafting one of those, and I'm gonna take my thunderbolt oil out, and I'm gonna put the specter oil in its wait. Apply to a sword. Oh, I see. That's what I've got to do, eh? How long does it last? No, it just says apply to a sword for additional effects in combat, but it doesn't tell me how long it lasts. It says 10% attack power. This is down. It's still got a lot of damage on it, but it's down. It's 55%. I'm going to have to get that repaired. Actually, I had that repair kit. How does that work? Let's take a look at that. Is it in equipment? Yeah, right here. Armorer's tools used for repairing armor. Oh, okay. So it's not a tool to repair weapons. Well, I've still got plenty of attack damage on it, so I'm sure it'll be safe to put some oil on it. Unless the oil lasts forever. Like, I don't know. I mean, why else would you have... If that were the case, though, I mean, you know, why would you be able to craft more than one, honestly? I guess piss on it, right? Let's go for it, guys. Oils. Applying oils to your sword increases the damage. Open to...